Hey, welcome back to the channel. My name is Joe, and today we're up here in Big Bear at a trail it's called Heartbreak Ridge. Never been on this trail. Some people say it's hard, some people say it's easy. So, only way to find out is to go ahead and do it. So I'm here today. I got my Jeep. We got about six, seven rigs. I'm gonna show you guys what we got here. That's a nice JL. Another one here. Look at these 40s. Look amazing. So we got a nice little group. And everybody's airing down and ready to head the trail. So we'll see what happens.
Now we made a right turn to the 2N61Y. Is that that for the fun stuff? Thank you.
that's the first main obstacle. You got a couple big boulders right here.
Everyone stacking rocks right here.
All the way down here. So it looks like. There you go. Go a little driver. There you go. Little driver. Nice. Just a slider. Good work, buddy. Hey, good. Forties make this look so easy. Driver.
Got this one, all right? as he said?
No.
Parking brake set?
Yeah.
Come on
actually harder.
That's the easy way.
That's harder than this. That one, when you stand, it looks so easy. mean, we had the first obstacle that wasn't like too hard. It was fun. But then the entire trail is just beautiful, you know, the trees, the mountains, the roads, you know, just little rocks here and there. It's a really good So I don't know if you guys heard it in the radio. Now we're coming up to the Pontiac Hill. So from what I've seen online before, there's like an old Pontiac vehicle out here. That's why they named that obstacle. Yeah, there's somebody here. So I think we'll see how we're gonna get through. Like I said before, I've never been here, so I don't know if it's hard, if it's easy, but as we can see right now, a lot of rocks, so we'll see. Finding a rock to climb.
rocks here. Can't really see them on camera.
Little deep cave here.
Look at that turn right here. Look at that drop on the other side. Thank you.
here. It's a little old car here. I'm flexing a little bit on it. All right, guys, we're done with the trail. Was kind of easy one, not too hard. There's a couple nice obstacles, but the rest was kind of easy. But it's beautiful, mountains here and the views. It's amazing. I very recommend this trail. Come check it out. So yeah, sorry, not a lot of action, but yeah, we're all airing up right now and ready to go home. So thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.